So what did we learn today? We learned about FLL and its aspects, which were robot, core values, and project. And we specifically went into what programming is today and what we program in FLL, which is a robot. And we went over the parts of the robot and what they do. And with programming, we went over what it is, basic coding blocks, such as steering and brick manipulation and making sounds, and how to code basic motions, like making a robot move forwards with positive direction, backwards with negative direction or power, and turning using steering for certain distances and speeds, such as using degrees, using rotations, and using seconds, and how to change the visuals, like the expressions, and the sounds, like the animal noises on the brick. So your challenge task for today is, just like humans, robots get tired after a lot of exercise. So using what we've learned today with steering and brick and music manipulation, show a robot that starts off in a good mood, but after using its motors a lot throughout the day, it eventually ends the day with a sleepy mood. And you can put any coding blocks you want between the happy and sleepy mood, like turns, going forward, going backward with different powers, and using tank, steering, or individual motors. And a reminder, to start your program, you must click the green arrow shown in the picture to the right, and that was at the bottom of the screen. And to stop, you press the same button again. And a great thing you can do if you want is you can share your finished code with us. And so we're going to be putting up some examples of the code that are student submissions every day on our website. So you can send that to us via our social media, which is our Instagram or Twitter at team3061, or you can email me at the first email, or Alex Spitzner, who's going to be the building instructor, at the second email. And if you have any questions or comments about today's lesson, you can contact me at this email. And thank you for joining. I hope to see you tomorrow.